There are several updated features in Autodesk Storm and Sanitary Analysis, which accompanies Civil 3D 2020. You can now add tailwater conditions separately that are storm-specific when running multiple storm events. When selecting to run multiple storm analysis in the Analysis options, there is a new Outfall button to edit the outfall conditions for each storm event. This opens a user interface to change the outfall tailwater conditions for each outfall in the model per storm event. When using dimensionless hydrographs, you can now adjust the peak rate factor for the hydrograph on a per sub-basin basis. When running an SCS hydrology model, TR20 or TR55, the sub-basin dialog box enables a new peak rate factor field at the top of the dialog box, and also for each sub-basin in the table at the bottom of the dialog box. The factor can be entered on either location and also copied from one sub-basin to another within the table at the bottom. And there are also updated and new storage chamber systems from ADS or Advanced Drainage Systems and Cultec that are available when underground detention is warranted. When adding a storage curve and selecting storage chambers, you'll be able to utilize the new chambers for storage.